This is the 60th anniversary special edition of the Mammoth T1A. The T1 was introduced 60 years ago, back in 1963. As a T1. It's later upgraded to T1A. As you can see, it's been brought out in a rather nice blue livery. There's a few other changes as well. There's the 60th anniversary brass plate and a dummy bucket hanging off the brackets there. It has tyres which are not standard on the T1A. The scuttle has been modified slightly with cutouts to make it look a little bit more realistic. And this special edition has gone back to the old-fashioned type of whistle, similar to the one on the original T1. I don't want to spoil the nice new finish on this engine, so I'm not going to steam it. Good for this video, I'm running it on compressed air. Something I think I forgot to mention earlier. One of the additions to the special edition is the belly tank there underneath the boiler.